I was a skinny, frightened lad, no more than 17. The sorriest excuse for a man that you have ever seen. But now I am a Thornbird and as proud as I can be. Colonel Thornbush made a man.
This ring is a symbol that you are my husband.
This ring is a symbol that you are my husband.
I want to give you two a little something for Mother and me. Just to bring you a little extra happiness.
This is Judy Benjamin.
Oh, my God.
That's for the future, not Lord and Taylor, you know, Judy.
All her life, she got everything she ever wanted. And a few things she didn't.
I did join the Army, but I joined a different Army. I joined the one with the condos and the private rooms. What? No, really, my recruiter, Jim Ballard, told me that...
I don't care what your lousy recruiter told you, Benjamin. Now, I'm telling you, there is no other army.
Excuse me, sir, is green the only color these come in?
Come on, move it, Benjamin. I don't want to see you stop running unless you collapse, faint, or puke.
Has anybody ever died from basic?
Personally, I think you've gone temporarily insane.
That's what we told everyone. We said that you'd had a collapse and you were in a mental home. People think I'm in a mental home?
I want to wear my sandals and I want to go out to lunch. I want to be normal again.
I just can't believe that you were in this army.
Well, if I knew you better, I'd show you my dog tags.
How much better?
Glory, glory, I'll be falling through the sky. Glory, glory, I am not afraid to die. Glory, glory, I'm as proud as I can be. Colonel Thornbush made a man out of me.
Goldie Hawn is Private Benjamin.
Glory, glory, I am not afraid to die. Glory, glory, I'm as proud as I can be. Colonel Thornbush made a man out of me.